What makes for a good villain backstory?
Most villains don't take power without a little work to get there.
For most, there will be a long series of small steps that position them to get there.
They have to create a group of people that follow them.
And that starts with small steps in conversation
that make their followers believe that they're doing the right thing.
So the best villain origin stories involve small power moves that no one notices until it's too late.
Want more villains tips? Let me know.